Fort Sanguine Grievous.
Oh, so I don't have to do anything but kick. Cool. Mm. You tanking? Yeah, cool.
Yeah.
Now I don't have to kick ever.
Probably kill like zero explosives and be fine, Pharaoh.
Yeah. It's too bad that Gamble's wacky explosive counter exists and people can call me out now.
Really bad.
Roger Dodger, Mr. McNodgers.
Roger Dodger, come forward.
Look at this guy. Big cat. Big cat. You'll have to grip one of the far ones.
Mm-hmm. No grip.
Sucks.
Grips up in two. Damn, I have to actually pay attention to the grip things. Well, you kick first. Good job.
You already know that. You're up, baby.
Got it.
Mmm.
Oh, the rogue did too. Let's go.
It's fine.
No, it's good. Next me. Polly, want a cracker? Is your shield gonna pull? Okay.
No, it's not that stupid. You got next fist, right?
Yeah. It's gonna die.
Cool.
Kick something else instead.
I was trying to pull him when the fucking Goliath died, but he took forever to die.
Oh. Hello?
Looks like he's still sanguine to me, but I wouldn't swear to it.
Yeah, I got dark lashed immediately before that. So tick killed me. I'm coming.
Good for you, buddy. Look who's here.
Me. Bro, what an SOT. I was sick.
Purge him. Yeah, there it is. Weapon.
Bring him in.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, God.
Yeah, don't be on the line.
Yeah.
Bring him over.
Did the bosses heal from Sanguine?
Yep.
Alright, careful not to kill this fucker.
I was hoping somebody would have already killed him, honestly. There.
He's dead.
Oh my god, did he just fucking walk right over to it? He's not in it. We're good. Okay.
Yeah, he's good.
I thought he was in it, dude.
Oh my god.
What you doing, bro?
I don't know. Not paying attention, if I'm being honest.
What are you preoccupado with, sir?
Beef jerky.
Beef jerky? Yo. God, I hate the fucking foliage and shit here. So fucking hard to see sometimes. My frame rate is dog shit. I don't know why this keeps randomly doing it.
People are not lining correctly. Maybe. Oh, come on.
They ran because they were looking at me. I thought they still had time.
Son of a bitch. The other one.
Yeah, you need to move away. Yeah, I didn't have my AM up. Probably should open with Divine Toll. Purge him. There you go.
Where'd he go? I don't see it.
I don't know. I purged. Maybe it was the wrong thing. Cut people a little bit more even, but you know, it works, I guess.
I got aggro on this guy.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't want to bring him over.
Yeah. Get myself.
Somebody fucking sniped me, dude.
Bro, why would we hit Pride and just let this guy hit Ferro on us? Just like, bring.
Guys are noobs. Yeah, he doesn't have an aggro table for who he throws at. I don't know if it matters if you're tanking him or not. Yeah. To hit anything because that stupid fucking stealth opener. Fucking, we need to just CC that fucking guy. Yeah, there you go, he did it. Somebody hit it immediately. Okay.
Yep.
Why are people still hitting it?
Oh, it has my fucking dot on it. Can't do anything about that. I hit him before
he
was. Why
is your class so stupid? He sheeps it and your stupid dot stays on it? Why the fuck is that a thing?
Is it? Did he actually sheep it?
He sheeped it like 4 times, dude.
Oh.
Nice stun, bro. Oh well. Oh, he wasn't in it. Okay. I guess it really was a nice stun. Yeah, I'm getting a bunch of add-on errors. I wonder if,
Seth was getting some weird add-on
shit.
This game's
thing
like,
is
spear,
weird.
Spear.
I'm gonna just disable it really quick. Hang on. Case. Load. Never.
Forget it's the spear when you get back in.
Yep.
Why does it have to do that dumb animation?
I don't know. It's awful.
Yeah.
Let me on!
For eons, we have been told to purify ourselves, to let go of our memories, our identities, our loved ones. All in the name of service. What is an impotent arbiter, an oppressive law? Our sacrifices were made for nothing.
Sure do wish my camera wasn't bugging out on whatever the fuck is behind me.
Fucking archway.
So stupid, dude. I've been getting hella tilted by that shit recently, dude. Like, dumb fucking shit that makes your camera zoom in and then you, like, can't tell what the fuck is happening. So annoying. Wait, though. Fucking rogue, dude. What?
No one has kick.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
I got the next one, too.
Okay.
Dude, why the fuck are they not focusing the fucking birds? What are these? Dude, I don't understand. That it's like
strategies for the birds.
They're like backwards on their priority. Yeah, like it doesn't make any sense. Like, just kill the fucking little ones. Why are you leaving them up so they do 10 million damage?
Spear here, yeah.
Yeah. Purged it.
Are we gonna get fried?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we need to get this guy lower.
God. Well, good thing I told him to kill that guy first last time, or maybe they would have tried to kill the fucking prideful this whole fucking time. Whatever the hell that's about. I'll heal you.
This boss on tyrannical, Jesus.
Damn. We sacrifice because we must. Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty. No, it was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts.
Spirit too, yeah.
Yep. Grab that guy and run down to me.
What do you say?
Grab that guy. Lagging. Grab that guy.
I'm not off the thing yet. Okay, there you go.
Okay. Oh, never mind. I'll just do it. You're just that fucking slow. Holy shit.
Yeah, my shit got hung up and it was like stuck in a loop.
Yeah, I'm getting like awful frame rate. I feel like one of my ads is definitely bugged out. I'm getting like fucking 30 FPS. frames per second right now.
Oh damn, it's terrible.
Yeah, what the fuck.
Are we skipping the pack upstairs?
Yep.
Need a trap for this.
Yep.
Yeah.
Shit, I get like fucking 25 frames per second when I fucking throw my shield at these guys. You got grip?
I won't have grip, so.
I'm imagining Will like his fingers descending towards the D shield button. and like his computer's like, here it comes!
Dude, it's really, really bad. Like, my frame rate is fucking dog shit right now, dude.
No grip.
No.
Okay. Perfect.
This motherfucker.
Just line. People aren't lining.
Come back.
I don't know why people don't line instinctively. It's really fucking annoying.
Thank you.
38.8, baby. Let's go. We're cruising now. High FPS. I mean, I'm recording, but it's not normally that big of a fucking knock.
He's getting orbs.
Me. I already typed it.
Okay. Oh.
Can't do bursting very well, I guess. Sure do wish I had AM up for that stomp, but oh well.
God.
As I peered into Uther's memories. Man, what the fuck is the deal with frame rate? I think of what new add-on. Oh, I did get a logger add-on. Maybe I should disable that. That's, I mean, I'm not logging right now, but maybe it's doing some weird shit.
That would be weird.
I'm at 75 now, but it's probably because I'm staring at this wall with no fucking shit on the screen.
What's your ping at, by the way?
63. Really. A little high, yeah.
Mine's 190.
What's your cooldown on AMZ again?
2 minutes.
Okay, use it when this guy gets us to, like, maybe, I don't know. Maybe use it when he's at like 50, because you'll probably have it again if we don't kill the last guy within the lust spear time.
It's just on you.
No, probably on the party. Maybe wait a second. He's not struggling right now.
Yeah.
Okay, I'd say now. I'd say do it. Mana.
No, you're mana tied. Or...
Bitch, quit me. hate when they walk through you like that. It's not as bad as Seth on the bear, but it definitely feels like Shadowlands does that more. Whatever the hell it is.
Shit like that.
Yeah, I don't know why. Might want to AMS if you get too low, because that I think that persistent damage they deal is magic.
Yeah,
that's helpful here. Get the healer. It'll take 50 frames for the heal animation to come out because my frame rate is so dull and shit.
You probably want to remind them of this.
Your AMZ timer.
It's up.
It's up. Plop it, dude. Just plop it. Get this healer pumping as much damage as he can. Didn't see where that spear went. Did you?
Oh, fuck.
The other spear? Is it on you? Okay. Okay. Move out. Yeah, there it is. Okay, it's because it was in the AMZ. Sick. Oh, right. I always forget because they take so long to despawn.
Yeah, I know, it's stupid. I got defenses.
Yeah, the rogue got three.
Tinker is just in place for like 2 seconds here.
Right here.
I'm gonna get some stacks. Alright, it's good now.
Move into the thing. Just got invited to a heroic raid. Wanna join in for the skip on it?
Nah, I got dinner after this. Right. Wow, they're all left side. But...
yeah, that's weird. I don't know.
You got the spear?
Yeah.
Okay.
Forward to move. I'll top you in a sec. Did it cancel? I don't understand.
Hey, she hit the pillar in the middle.
Oh, that didn't work. Now it works again? What the fuck? Is it just like a weird hitbox? I don't get it.
Yeah, maybe.
It definitely didn't work last time I was in here.
Try it here. Oh, missed.
Maybe it's just like a shitty hitbox? I don't know. Move, bitch! Move, 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 move! GG.